My name is George Chow. I have two daughters at Linden Hall. My oldest daughter is Lily. She is 15, and this is going to be her fifth year, and she's a 10th grader. And Sadie is 13. This will be her third year, and she is going to be an 8th grader. In public school, she loves school. She was a straight-A student. And in fifth grade, she went to the intermediate school, and then that's when everything changed. She just didn't like school anymore. It was, I think it was just too many kids, from like 100 kids to 600 kids. I think she just felt like she was getting lost in the mix. And previously to that, there was, I think 2 years before that, my girls did a summer camp here at Linden Hall, and she remembered that. So she then said to my wife, "Hey, I want to go check the school out." So then her and my wife did a tour, and she wanted to come right away. First and foremost was, how are we going to pay for it? Was my biggest concern. And then second of all, there's stereotypes to an all-girls private school that, it's going to be all for snooty kids. And also having no boys, how is that going to work for them? But I can tell you, 4 years into it now, it's been the best decision we ever made, and it's been worth every penny. I can definitely say the growth in my girls, just in their confidence and what they, all the activities that they're in. Lily especially, like these last 2 years, she's joined choir, she's gone out for musea, she's done theater now. Just her confidence, because this is a girl that didn't like talking in front of people. She never sang a note in her life, and now she's performing. She's just can't wait to get on stage and perform, and it's totally changed, her life and my life, because now I'm involved in all that stuff. For the two of them, it's just they've done so many activities that they wouldn't have done if we were in the public school system. They would have just kept their head down and just fly below the radar, whereas here they've really grown and blossomed. I know when Lily first started here, she, panicked. She was very behind in all subjects, science, math, and English. And the first, 3 months were really rough, because she was just overwhelmed, like, oh my gosh, how am I going to do this? And she was a perfectionist. She felt that she had to have everything correct down to her homework assignments and stuff. But I can say, by not having boys here, the girls learn at an accelerated rate. My girls are taking classes that I know when I was in high school, I didn't have chemistry till like my junior year, and I believe Lily just had chemistry. They're definitely learning at a faster rate. I know I say it all the time jokingly, but a lot of the girls, some of them, they look like they just rolled out of bed. They don't care about their hair. They're just getting to class, and they're focused on the academics. The girls here, they all have like a friendly competition with one another to try to outdo each other, and they really do try and push and excel, so they really get the best out of each other.